Alright, so that's the trap out that we just put in. You see there's already bees all gathering around it, trying to get back in. Can't figure out how to get in. Look at all the pollen they got. And of course, this is the new hive that we put in place. It's basically got a feeder in there, queen with a frame of brood, and all the nurse bees. Some about to emerge, some just laid. So she's got a nice collection of stuff in there, and honey and pollen all in the frame. And then three other frames that we are wanting them to draw out. Oh, hello, sweetheart. Are you coming for a visit? Yeah. Anyway, so these guys are looking for some place to go. And we'll eventually go into here. We've had a couple bees checking it out already. Like that one there just checked it out briefly. I think I even had one walk in earlier, but it might have been one of the bees that's resident in there. Came out and checked things out and then came back in. So, there you go. There's our trap out.